thoughts of God and thoughts of men will all transcend. Hypnotized and mesmerized by sight and sound and thoughts disguised as sanity. I'm saying.